Welcome to Sure Success, and in today's video we are going to discuss some MCQ questions from the chapter An Imperial Capital, Vijayanagar. This chapter is 7th chapter from the book History. Okay, without wasting any time, let's move on to the video. The first question is, which Persian ambassador visited the Vijayanagar Empire? Options are Domingo Pais, Niccolo di Conti, Abdul Razak, Duarte Barbarossa, and the correct answer is Abdul Razak. He was the Persian ambassador who visited the Vijayanagar Empire. Okay, the Battle of Talikota between Vijayanagar and the Deccan Sultans took place in which year? Options are 1550, 1565, 1570, 1575, and the correct answer is 1565. In this year, Battle of Talikota between Vijayanagar and Deccan Sultan took place. Okay, which travelers called the Mahanavami Diva as the House of Victory? Options are Duarte Barbosa, Fernão Nunes, Domingo Pais, Abdul Razak. The correct answer is Domingo Pais. On which of the following occasions was the ceremony performed at Mahanavami Diva? Options are worship of the state horse, marriage of the king, victory over the enemy, all of the above. And the correct answer is worship of the state horse. Okay, another name of Vijayanagar city was? Options are Fatehpur Sikri, Hampi, Hastinapur, Nagalparam. And the correct answer is Hampi. Hampi was another name of Vijayanagar. Okay, when was the Vijayanagar kingdom established? Options are 1336, 1340, 1346, 1350. And the correct answer is 1336. In 1336, Vijayanagar kingdom was established. Okay, who established the Vijayanagar kingdom? Options are Hasan Gangu, Prantak I, Harihara and Bukka, Krisha Deva Raya. And the correct answer is Harihara and Bukka. They established the Vijayanagar kingdom. Okay, the first dynasty that ruled over Vijayanagar empire was Suluba dynasty, Sangarna dynasty, Tuluba dynasty, Aravidu dynasty. And the correct answer is Sangarna dynasty. It was the first dynasty that ruled over Vijayanagar empire. Okay. Local goddess of Vijayanagar was? Options are Parvati, Durga, Pampa Devi, Lakshmi. And the correct answer is Pampa Devi. She was their local goddess. Okay. Krishna Deva Raya belonged to which dynasty? Options are Sangam, Tuluba, Saluba, Aravidu. And the correct answer is Tuluba. Krishna Deva Raya belong to Tuluba dynasty. Okay, hope you guys are understanding the video, and the ones who are new to my channel, do subscribe the channel as I upload new chapters every day in a series of MCQ, and kindly watch the video till end, as the questions we are discussing over here in this video are the most important questions for your upcoming examination. Okay, let's continue the video. The next question is, which ruler composed the work Malaida? Options are Krishna Deva Raya, Sultan of Bijapur, Rama Raya, Harihara. And the correct answer is Krishna Deva Raya. He composed the work Amukta Malayada. Okay, Harihara and Bukka belong to which dynasty? Options are Tuluba dynasty, Salubas, Aravidu, Sangam. And the correct answer is Sangam dynasty. They both belong to Sangam dynasty. Okay, which of the following statements is correct regarding Mahanavami Diva? Options are, it was a high platform with slots for wooden pillars at a doors and regular intervals. It was a massive platform located on one of the highest point in the city. It was a place where the king met his advisor. All of the above. And the correct answer is, it was a massive platform located on the highest point in the city. Okay, the next question is, which of these rivers was the major source of water for Vijayanagar? Options are Kaveri, Krishna, Tungabhadra, Mahanadi. And the correct answer is Tungabhadra. Tungabhadra river was the major source of water for Vijayanagar. Okay, the next question is, when was Hampi declared as the place of national importance? Options are 1976, 1980, 1982, 1986. And the correct answer is 1976. In 1976, Hampi was declared as the place of national importance. Okay. The Battle of Talikota was fought between organization of Deccan Sultans and Dash. Options are Krishna Elvaraya, Ryuka Raya, Sadasiva Raya, Rama Raya. And the correct answer is Sadasiva Raya. The Battle of Talikota was fought between an organization of Deccan Sultans and Sadasiva Raya. Okay, choose the correct options. Which of the following dynasties ruled Vijayanagar? Options are Sangam dynasty, Saluva dynasty, Tuluva dynasty, all of this. The correct answer is all of this. All these dynasties ruled over Vijayanagar. Okay, find out which one of the following is not correctly matched. Options are Amarnayaka system, Vijayanagar empire, Harihara and Bakka founded Vijayanagar, Mahanavami Diva, King's Palace, Hazara Rama Temple, New Delhi. And the correct answer is Hazara Rama Temple, New Delhi. This one is the correctly matched pair. Okay, the next question is, which of the following statements is correctly regarding the Amarnayaka system? Options are, the Amarnayakas were traders. Main features of this system were derived from the Mansabdari system. Kings had no control over the Amarnayakas. The Amarnayakas were military commanders who were given territories to govern by the Raya. The correct answer is option number D. The Amarnayakas were military commanders who were given territories to govern by the Raya. Okay, the next question is, consider the following statements regarding the Virupaksha temple. Options are, the hall in front of the main shrine was built by Krishnadevaraya to mark his accession. It has a unique shrine designed as a chariot. The principal deity of the temple was generally worshipped in Maharashtra. And the correct answer is option number A. The hall in front of the main shrine was built by Krishnadevaraya to mark his accession. This one is the correct statement regarding the Virupaksha temple. Okay, by this we come to an end of the video. आशा करता हूँ कि आप सभी लोगों को वीडियो अच्छा लगा होगा. अगर अच्छा लगा हो तो लाइक कमेंट एंड शेयर कर दीजिए, और अगर चैनल पर नए हो तो सब्सक्राइब करके बेल आइकन पर प्रेस कर दीजिए ताकि हमारे लेटेस्ट वीडियो अपडेट्स आप तक सबसे पहले पहुँचे. धन्यवाद. जय हिंद, जय भारत.